At last, the famous American hero, Soldier Boy. You don't seem like much of a hero to me.
You wouldn't know a hero if they walked in here and blasted you in the face.
My name is Colonel Yuri Vasilievich Kazimov, commander of Soviet forces in this sector.
My name is Colonel Zaisin, regional commander of this sector.
Where will the American weapons be delivered? To the Afghan rebels?
I don't know what you're talking about, Chief. I'm just in town to buy some rugs.
Do not test my patience.
Do you realize you're the first American captured in Afghanistan? Congratulations. I believe you are planning to supply enemy rebel forces with Stinger missiles intended to destroy Soviet aircraft.
If I'm going to be interrogated, I want to be interrogated by your superiors.
Out here, I have no superiors. I am in full command.
Your friends are in the village of Mirabad, where I have just ordered an airstrike.
There are no rebels in Mirabad, only civilians.
Then you had better tell me where the weapons are, or thus adan you to the villagers and your friends.
And the Kremlin speak of peace and disarmament. Yet here you are attacking innocent people. So much for Soviet honor.
And what about you Americans? Nothing but arrogant cowboys. You cannot stop the inevitable.
These people would rather die than be Soviet slaves.
It's too late. Afghanistan is ours.
Wrong. It's free. And I'll stand by our Mujahideen brothers until the end.
After all, in the end, what everyone really wants is peace.
The Kremlin's got a hell of a sense of humor.
Please explain.
You talk peace and disarmament to the world, and here you are wiping out a race of people.
We are wiping out no one.
I think you are too intelligent to believe such absurd propaganda.
Now again, where are the missiles?
I don't know anything about any missiles.
Kill every last one of you commie bastards.
One man against the entire Soviet army. Who do you think you are? God?
No. God would have mercy. I won't.
Are you insane? One man against trained commandos. Who do you think this man is? God.
Oh, God would have mercy. He won't.